Do you all know that what is structure of atmosphere? So don't worry. This is Priyanshu from class 7-3 is here for our topic, and my topic is structure of atmosphere. First we talk about how and where in structure of atmosphere. Troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere, exosphere. These are 5 layers of the atmosphere. So first we talk about troposphere. Troposphere is the lowest layer of the earth. It about 9 km from the Earth's surface. Troposphere. In this layer, climatic change are held in this layer. Second, stratosphere. Stratosphere contains ozone layer which filter ultraviolet rays of the sun. It is also called ozone sphere. Supersonic jets are fly in this layer. Mesosphere. Mesosphere is the coldest layer of the atmosphere. In this layer, their weather balloon are fly in this layer to radiate the weather conditions. Fig 4. Thermosphere. Thermosphere is the layer when radio come out from the outer space. Radio transmitted in this layer. Last, exosphere. Exosphere is the layer where rocket fly away 45 km above from the Earth's surface. It is called outer space. Thank you everyone.